All right, this is the fourth biggest finale of all time, ratings-wise. Not the greatest, but, you know, it's okay. We got it. What in the hell is this shit? Just do it. Oh, just, all right, fine. I'll do it. Fine. Hit it. I was a crazy bastard back then. My life is crazy. Wait till you hear the book. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke, your love life DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10, work begin at 8. You burn your breakfast up, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. And I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Since you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, face through all the rest with. Someone I'm always laugh with, in my worst, I'm my best with you. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hadn't been your day, your week, your month, or your year. I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. Thank you much. See the friends. 2004. Finale episode.